This video shows you how to connect Qlik Sense to your Dropbox account and how to load data from your Dropbox into Qlik Sense as you would from a local file. Once you've connected your Dropbox, you can also export and upload compiled table data into your Dropbox repository. You can access the connector through Add Data and the Data Load Editor. The first step to create a Dropbox connection is to authenticate the connector with your Dropbox credentials. You need to sign into your Dropbox account to generate an authentication code. Since we are already logged in, we allow the Qlik Web Connector to access files and folders from your Dropbox. Copy the authentication code and paste it into the connector. When done, click Verify. When you are finished setting up your data connection, click Create to save the connection. When you create a Dropbox connection with Add Data, the data selection step follows immediately. Locate your files by clicking on the folder names and select the data you want to load. In this case, we are going to load the entire table, so we select Add Data to load the data in the Qlik Sense app. Once the data has been loaded, you can begin generating insights, or you can continue to upload data. To load more data, select Data Manager from the menu, and then click the plus icon. As you can see, you can find the connection already saved, so you can select it and continue to populate your app. When you've finished, you can click on Load Data to upload your data. Once this is finished, you can store the new table data in the Dropbox repository. To do this, in the Data Load Editor, you will need to create a new load script or edit the existing script. In this example, we are going to store the sales table that we've just uploaded into a QVD file. To do so, we use the store command, and we copy the address of our Dropbox connector. We are going to store it in the tutorial source folder, and we will call the file sales.qvd. Click Load Data to run the data load script, and Qlik Sense will complete the upload process. As you can see, when you open your Dropbox and you open the tutorial source folder, you will find the sales.qvd file. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.